Get him.
Oh shit.
Caught on camera, frightening road rage in Orange County. Tonight, the search is on for the man who smashed a windshield with his bare hands, terrifying the family inside.
Can't believe he was able to do that with his bare hands. Now, KCAL9's Stacey Butler is in Anaheim tonight with the very latest on the search for that man.
I'm still scared. I just traumatized it, and that he's going to come back.
What the f***?
You're in trouble.
This Anaheim mom is scared to show her face, but she wants you to take a good look at the cell phone video her 13-year-old daughter shot of a random violent attack yesterday around 2:30, just after she picked up her kids from school.
I looked in my rear mirror. This guy was following me.
Veneranda Valencia says a friend was in the passenger seat. Her daughters, ages 12 and 13, were in the back. When she says a crazed man in a white Jeep Cherokee followed her out of this parking lot and into the middle of this Anaheim street.
And that's when he came on the side on the right, and then that's when he cut me off. And then that he got off the car.
She says that she told him to leave her kids alone. He ran toward her car.
We jumped on my car and then he started punching on my windshield.
You can see the enraged driver shatter Valencia's driver's side windshield with just his fist.
I was just scared, you know, that he would have pull out a gun or a knife or something.
When she saw the guy get back in his SUV and drive off, she called police.
And it never crossed my mind he would do that. Or approach like that. I feel that he's not in his right state of mind. He needs help.
Police are now looking for the guy, but all they have to go on is this blurred photo of his license plate. Valencia says she and her friend have no idea who he is or why he came after her. Valencia is worried the guy's still out there and maybe looking for another target.
It could be dangerous, more dangerous. He could hurt somebody else. You know, I want him caught.
You're in trouble.
Police are now scouring the area for any security tape of the attack. If you have any information, Anaheim police would like to hear from you. In Anaheim, Stacey Butler, KCAL 9 News.